Mercer.
Who is this?
Not important. What I know, you want to hear.
40 years ago, Black Watch moved into Hope, Idaho, to begin Project Red Light. They'd studied the virus for years on animals. Wanted to see what it would do to humans.
At first, nothing happened.
They let their guard down. Then it rose up suddenly, infected the town, overran the population. It found the perfect host in
Elizabeth Green.
Genentech was working a sample of the Hope virus. They called it Black Light. The goal was to engineer a version that could copy and combine genetic traits to rewrite living creatures. Sound familiar?
It should.
You're not human. You're the Black Light virus.
But you're alive. Black Watch is planning to deploy
a weapon against you using aircraft.
Get to the refueling station on top of the Highlands building. You'll find what you need there.
Compromise here would be bad.
This will be the third today. More fuel than ammo. Pull the trigger.
Charlie. target-rich environment, Ghost 12. Your assignment is close air support of any ground forces that request it. Your targets will automatically be prioritized by your flight system.
Roger, on route.
At area designate 101052.
Confirm, Red Crown, I'm on it.
Target is terminated. Field units, make way for evac. Over.
Please, target.
Manhattan medevac to Vector 552.
On your nav now. Out.
Okay, I gotta play along.
Roger, HQ. En route now.
Delay there, Ghost 12. Orders are RTB, out.
Roger, en route.
Reevaluate all units. spread out. Find it.
It freed me. It killed me. I'm not human. Alex is just the role I play. Part of me was relieved. And part of me died. Just another disguise, right? So ingrained. So real. Even I believe it. I realized then I was a part of it all. An offshoot of the virus that struck Hope in 69. Blacklight. But there was a secret buried even deeper. When you contacted me, I had no other option. You were an insider. I was sure you could give me the answers.
What was the secret?
Penn Station was ground zero, not Elizabeth Green. Whoever triggered the infection, whoever did this to me, I knew you could give me McMullen and that McMullen would know